live look now as Philadelphia police investigate a fatal shooting in Port Richmond. This is a live picture of the scene. This is the 2700 block of East Thompson Street. We've learned that the victim was struck in the shoulder and back. We're still working on gathering more details, but you can see the investigation seems to focus on an SUV there. We'll bring you an update as soon as we get more information.